Let us look at two words for the 30th of December. The first word is dexterous, which means skillful and clever, especially skillful and competent with hands. This is an adjective, and one sentence, example sentence is, the movie is a dexterous retelling of a classic love story. That means there is a love story book, and whoever made the movie made it dexterously, so that it's a skillful retelling of the classic love story. Let us look at the pronunciation of dexterous as given in Merriam-Webster's. Again, you see that it's adjective. This is the phonetic scheme, and let us listen to the pronunciation.
Dexterous. Dexterous. Dexterous.
Okay, let us look at the next word. The next word for the day is antipathy. Antipathy means a strong feeling of dislike. Antipathy means a strong feeling of dislike. And the word antipathy is a noun. And one example sentence is, after serving in the war, he developed an antipathy to guns. Okay, that means he doesn't like guns anymore. Let's look at its pronunciation on Merriam-Webster's.
Antipathy.
Carefully note the pronunciation.
Antipathy. Antipathy.
To notice where stress is given. That's all we have for the day. Let us meet again. Thanks.